on Miko Dean, and as the title of the video says, I'm going to be reviewing this hair here. This is my favorite curly unit ever. It is the one that I wear the most out of all the wigs that I have in my collection, and it's one of my go-to work wigs. I've had this hair for about 6 months. I've been dying to do a review on it. I don't know what took me so long, but the good thing about that is that I've worn it for enough time to really know how it wears over time. I can give you the pros and the cons, and I can let you know if I think it's a good investment and if you should spend your coins on it. So let's get right into my review. Now this is the Naked Nature Wet Wavy line. I got it in the Bohemian Curl Coral pattern, and you get all the hair you need for a complete look in one pack. I got it in the longest length, so I got two 18, 220, and 220 inch bundles, plus an 18 inch closure that we'll talk about in a few minutes. But this is how the closure looks in the front and the back. And the hair comes straight out of the package. I love how this hair looks in the straight form. I like the little wavy pattern at the top and how it gets straight towards the ends. I love the density of this hair. The hair is super soft. I think I'm gonna go ahead and buy it again just so I can rock it in the straight form without having to straighten it after I wear it curly. So the closure that comes with the pack is not the best. It's a silk-based closure, but it will do. It is perfectly fine. I do wish the closure was a little bit longer. You can see you only get about 3 inches of parting space. And I also wish it was a little bit thinner right around the part, just for a more natural, seamless look. The part also could probably stand to be tweezed. I didn't tweeze it. I just added a little bit of pressed powder to the part. Now guys, I did buy the 4x4 lace closure that Naked Nature sells for this curl pattern. I want that one because it's going to give me 4 inches of parting space across the top. And I think that's going to give this unit an even more natural look. But I am going to come back and do a review on that one so you can see what that one looks like as well. The first time I wore this hair, I installed it as a weave. But because I have the shave size, the final look wasn't as full as I wanted it to be. So this time around, I decided to make a wig out of the unit. And it was super easy. All I did is I used a mesh wig cap. And I did decide to sew my tracks on because I don't like using glue on my human hair extensions because it makes it harder to reuse them. It is almost impossible to get all that glue off of your tracks. So now, like I said, this is a silk-based closure. And so I could bleach my knots, I went ahead and cut off that silk-based lining off the inside of the closure. And all I did is I started by, I glued down the closure, and then I went back and sewed down the edges. And then I just started sewing the tracks in from the nape of my neck all the way up to the closure. Another thing that I love about, you know, making a unit using the spandex wig cap is that there's no lace to fuss with. There's no lace to glue down. And I like it for a couple reasons. Number one, it just makes it super easy to wear the wig. And it also gives my edges a break from the lace and the gel. So this is true. So this is a true protective style. There's absolutely no damage to your hair. So now this curl pattern is really super pretty to me. It kind of mimics a kinky curl pattern without the frizz, without the matting, without all the tangling, right? And I love the sheen on the hair. It's a really natural sheen. I like that the hair stays curly and shiny and separated all the way to the ends. You guys, I have had this hair for 6 months and I've worn it off and on pretty regularly for 6 months. And you can see it still looks really good and it's still in really good condition. The only matting you're gonna get is a little bit right here at the nape where the hair rubs against your neck. But other than that, there's no matting along the ends. There's also very minimal shedding with this hair. The only shedding you're going to get is when you are styling the hair, so when you wet the hair down. But once the hair dries, there's no shedding. So you know how those some units or some types of hair, you'll have strands of hair just kind of left behind you at the office, kind of just like you're leaving a trail, right? Everywhere you go in the office. This hair is not like that. So again, I just think it's really, really good quality hair. And I love the density. So the density is super natural. It's not too thin, it's not too thick, and it's really, it's super light, even though it is a longer length. It's really, really light. So yeah, this, and it looks great. It just looks really, really good. I just love everything about the hair. And you can see the hair comes straight out of the package, but all you have to do to activate the curls is just wet the hair. And then I just spray on my leave-in conditioner. And right now I'm using the Cantu Shea Butter Leave-In Conditioning Mist. I really like that one. I think it really hydrates the hair. And then I follow that up with the can to moisturizing curl activator cream. It just kind of seals in the moisture and all the hydration in the hair, so it keeps the shiny, curly, wet, wavy look all day. I only have to go through my maintenance process like maybe once every 2 or 3 days. So all I do in the mornings when I put the wig on is, you know, I have about some of my edges here because when I use the mesh dome cap and I was sewing on the tracks, it kind of scrunched up the dome cap. So I probably didn't do that right. But in hindsight, I like it because the edges of the wig cap kind of come back here and I'm able to blend my natural edges with the wig. Look how natural that looks, you guys. This doesn't even look like a wig, right? And what I love is that I can wear this unit in a ponytail. And all I do is I wet the hair down, I smooth it back down so it's flat on my head, slap on some mousse, throw this baby in a ponytail, make sure the back, my edges in the back are kind of smoothed, are gelled down and kind of blended up so you don't see my kitchen, throw this mug in a ponytail and I'm good to go. And so those are the reasons why this is my favorite curly unit ever. I get so much wear and use out of this hair. I think it is worth every penny of the $150 investment. This is great quality hair for beauty supply store here, you guys. I was just really, really shocked, but I'm really glad I tried it and I can't wait to try some of the other curl patterns. So guys, I'm gonna leave some links below to where you can purchase this hair online if you can't find it in your local beauty supply store. But thanks again for joining me today. I hope you enjoyed the review. Until the next video, stay beautiful, stay blessed, and make sure you get fit and fat.